Good morning, students. Let's begin with our exercise 3.3, question number 1. Find the square root of the following number by the method of repeated subtraction. As we know, for repeated subtraction, we start subtracting the first consecutive odd numbers unless we get 0. So we'll start the same. A part, 81. 81 minus 1, 80. 80 minus 3, 77. 77 minus 5, 72. 72 minus 7, 65. And so on. When we subtract 17 minus 17, it is 0. In how many steps we are getting 0? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, square root of 81 is 9. B part, 121. When we subtract 1 from 121, it is 120. 120 minus 3 equal to 117. 117 minus 5 equal to 112. And so on. In how many steps we are getting 0? Yes, 11 steps. So, square root of 121 is 11. Question number 1. Find the square root of the following numbers using prime factorization method. A part, 729. First of all, we will prime factorize. Right. You can prime factorize yourself. When we get prime factors, we get 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. Now we will make pairs. 3 pairs are there. From each pair, we will take one number. So we get 3, 3 and 3. And their product will be same as square root of 729. So square root of 729 is 27. B part, 1225. When we start prime factorization, we should try with the smallest prime number. But 1225 is not divisible by 2 or 3. So we will take 5. And prime factors are 5 into 5 into 7 into 7. Pairs of identical factors, that is 5 and 7. So square root of 1225 is equal to 35. C part, 2304. We can get prime factors of 2304 easily and make pairs of identical factors. So we get square root of 2304 is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3, that is 48. Thanks for watching.